I'm curious to know if you might have a question that you would like to ask President Nelson. You're sitting here with the prophet. Is there anything that you've always wanted to ask a prophet? Yes, Pearl.
Is it hard to be a prophet? I'm like really busy.
Of course it's hard. Everything to do with becoming more like the Savior is difficult. For example, when God wanted to give the Ten Commandments to Moses, where did he tell Moses to go? Up on top of a mountain, on the top of Mount Sinai. So Moses had to walk all the way up to the top of that mountain to get the Ten Commandments. Now, Heavenly Father could have said, Moses, you start there and I'll start here and I'll meet you halfway. No, the Lord loves effort because effort brings rewards that can't come without it. For example, did you ever take piano lessons?
Yeah, I took violin.
And do you practice?
Yes.
What happens if you don't practice?
You forget.
Yeah, you don't progress, do you? So the answer is yes, Pearl. It takes effort, a lot of hard work, a lot of study, and there's never an end. That's good. That's good. Because we're always progressing. Even in the next life, we're making progress.